Morning friends, I'm Dr. Gaurish Kumar. I'm here back again with a new video about larynx. This mnemonic video is about the laryngeal muscles and the nerve supply of every muscles of larynx. This is something which is very important for NEET exams. So I have an easy trick for you to help you remember and avoid all the confusions about the nerve supply of every muscles of larynx. So let me start now. So, larynx. Larynx acts X. X can be written as 10, therefore larynx is supplied by 10th cranial nerve. The mnemonic for the nerve supply of the muscles of larynx is SCAR. What is S? Superior laryngeal nerve. C, cricothyroid muscle. A stands for all other muscles of larynx. R is recurrent laryngeal nerve. So superior laryngeal nerve supplies the cricothyroid muscle. All other muscles of larynx are supplied by recurrent laryngeal nerve. This is the easiest way to remember, and this avoids all the confusions about the laryngeal muscles and the nerve supply of them. I hope this video has helped you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.